To needle pericardium 4, use a perpendicular insertion to maximum depth of half a sun. If you find that the patient's tendons are very close together, you can use the guide tube to press gently but firmly onto the tendons, which should then create a space for the needle.